Herr, könntest du das Ende da mit die anderen Fragen machen?
Was ist Bullshit?
Leave him alone! Leave him alone, you fascist!
Don't drink bowlers.
Shame! Shame!
Jimbo, let this do with it.
Fucking ambulance now as we on the
joke. Get out of the way for the Yambo. Although, how does he get through the car, mate?
Great work, guys. Walk it off the ambulance. That sick man needs. Get your hands up, man.
Lucky the ambulance responds as quickly as the police, isn't it?
Someone's got a joint. I can smell it. Oh, I can smell it.
That's brave. That's brave.
He's got a doobie. Puff, puff, pass. Don't puff, puff, hold.
So how much of the taxpayers' dollars is going into this farce?
You can't drink money. It's like that. I drink a lot. Look, there was a rebel motorcycle ride right down the street, the entire arm was chained. then the cops pulled him over, and then there was like about 1,000 yards from the and then they. It'll be on the news. Also, I'll also be on the news. James and I, Francesca, will be on March for the first two or three blocks. Now there's like a scene, Lizard Street completely blocked out. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven trees are and a couple of Irish people celebrating, so that's just the fun.
Someone needs to organise some more bikies to come to
the airport. I'm full of protesters. Everything's a protest. Everyone's checking.
Yeah, right.
We're on protest. We've had two protests. There was some protest yelling.
It's always the best part.
This protest bender is continuing. I'm not coming to work tomorrow. I'm protesting work on Monday. I'm on a protest. If you can cough the balls on that TSA, tell me I'm going to go. Yeah.
Too easy.
Yeah. Yeah, protest bender continues. I'll take some protest bender. We'll be continuing.
Oh, this is a beautiful magic.
protest traffic jam. One of my friends is a cameraman for Channel 7. I'm pretty sure he's like, just been like a party or something. Is everyone down in his region? Everybody laughed me yesterday when I said, should we go to the house? Like, no, it's not that bad.
You're getting those guys in the blue shirts too.
28, 29. 31, 32, 33, 35, 36, 37.
Guys in the blue shirts too.
Yeah, some of them.
Lucky we didn't go over there.
Lucky there's 40 police to help with this guy on his bike. What a troublemaker.
Thanks, you Campbell Lucky. Tall people can't be in the front in your bar.
Nope,
fascist.
Clearly a Newman supporter.
We're not far.
Defend their bastion of freedom.
Dude, this will waste your position.
No, no, we brought our own.
They're full of petrol.
We can't have those recordings.
I'm literally on the news at the front of the line.
I got arrested at the bar, that's what you can say.
Oh, yeah, good call.
And I got beaten up in the watch house.
What I'll do is I'll send him a text message and it was like, sorry, Kieran, the cops had my phone. Last thing I can do is send a text to me and the rest of what made the work.
Guys in the Puro Vesta undercover guys.
That's what he's got down here. It's obviously the default necessary.
Yeah.
He walked in with an undercover.
He's the man.
And he's on the mic. He's talking to everyone. These guys down here and Dean's have rocked up to that black box where we go.
Yeah. He's a guy who's got the record on the
yeah. What do we do? That's all we say. What do we do? Maybe just some coal. I hear the people love coal.
What do we do, mein Führer? What do we do?
Mein Führer! Nein, direction, mein Führer! Throw money at them!
It would be great if everyone starts to see Paul.
I'm kidding.
Star Wars shirt, 12 o'clock.
That guy.
All we want to do is have a nice piece of protest and then these guys rock up.
Yeah, it's like bloody right.
Yeah, that's the thing I want.
Look out, mate, look out.
Sorry. You're right, him with the beers up right away. That's right.
But if you
don't have beers, it's the biggest beer that's right up front. Have you seen those studies where like other males like in society generally have more like just respect but they just don't like they've done studies on like just the general conversation
and then like reviews
sometimes he